गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 8। आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 2 द सेल यूनिट ऑफ द लाइफ। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द टॉपिक टाइप ऑफ द सेल्स। Dear student, according to the presence of nucleus and absence of the nucleus, cells are mainly of two types, prokaryotic and eukaryotic. So let us know, what do you mean by the prokaryotic and eukaryotic? So dear student, the type of the cell which are immature, do not contain nucleus, cell organelle, it has single length of the DNA, small ribosomes, can be termed as prokaryotic cell, whereas eukaryotic cell, well-developed cell, us human cell, we have well-developed cell, plant cell, animal cell, are well-developed cell which contain well-developed nucleus, several length or the several fold of the nuclear material of the DNA, large ribosome, and almost all organelles are present in the cell known as eukaryotic cell. So let us know, first, no well-defined nucleus is present. But in the eukaryotic, well-defined nucleus is present. Second, single length of DNA is present in the prokaryote. Whereas in the eukaryote, several length of DNA is present, or double helix form of the DNA is present in the eukaryotic cell. Third, small ribosome prokaryotic cell, whereas large size eukaryotic cell, dear student. Fourth, no cell organelle. So dear student, these are the few basic differences between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic. Let us understand about it. No well-defined nucleus present in prokaryotic cell, whereas well-defined nucleus is present in the eukaryotic cell. Here in the prokaryotic cell, single length of the DNA, single length of the DNA, but here in the eukaryotic, double helix model of the DNA or several fold of the length of DNA is being present. In the prokaryotic, small ribosomes. Dear student, as you know, what is the main function of the ribosome? Ribosome help in protein synthesis in the cell, and if there is no proper amount of the protein synthesis, cell can't develop. So here in the prokaryotic cell, the ribosome size is very small, whereas in eukaryotic cell, large size ribosomes are present. Dear student, no cell organelles. And here, all the cell organelles are present in the eukaryotic cells, like the mitochondria, centrosome, Golgi apparatus, lysosome, ribosomes, and almost all. Whereas in the prokaryotic, no cell organelles are present. So the example of the prokaryotic cells are like bacteria cell or the bacterial cell, also blue green algae or known as a cyanobacteria, which is the example of prokaryotic cell. And bacterial cell and blue green algae do not contain nucleus, whereas in eukaryotic, as cell of the human, animal, plant, and many microorganisms also are there, which have well developed nucleus. So those which have well developed nucleus are known as a eukaryotic. For example, human cell, animal cell, plant cell, these are the example of the eukaryotic cell, dear student. So please, you read the topic of the type of the cell and learn the differences between the eukaryotic and prokaryotic. Thank you, dear students.